Because there is something in the air between you and your friend up there. Tension between steadfast partners.
You shit.
My name is John Silver. His name is James Flint. We came here to steal the gold from the treasure galleon.
I'm glad someone here likes me.
You certain they're the men for this?
They're the only ones who didn't ask for more than I offered.
You're serious about taking the ship?
So we actually have to find him?
Well, what the fuck did you think was gonna happen?
What the fuck did you think?
You fucking...
What the fuck did you do to that?
What the fuck were you doing volunteering? You almost got us killed. Almost, fuck it.
It's been sorted.
Jesus.
Sorted how?
What was that?
I cooked it.
I am convincing the crew to allow me to remain with them.
You absolutely did not.
Is that what you're doing?
I thought this was how you intended to escape.
Sorry.
Sorted.
That's awfully cynical.
You think I should have tried to talk them out of this?
Yeah.
Good luck with whatever this is.
Just so we could avoid a delay.
That's how I might have argued it to my men.
St. Augustine is that way.
To avoid unnecessary delay.
What are you doing in my office?
Flint stashed me here.
If you're trying to impress me, it isn't working.
What's that?
Turn your pig, it's almost done.
My own reconnaissance.
I'm sorry, I'm a little confused. How are you even gonna get out there with one arm?
Fuck those men.
Flint's only crying to me the ration is a fuck you. To prove that power's in his hands. I'll give him the satisfaction.
We are both better off now than we were 2 minutes ago. Yet you're angry about it because it didn't happen.
You're gonna row out there on your own?
Can I assume when you say you'll go to the beach to make this appeal, you mean me?
I'm one of two men who've been on full rations for the last few days.
All right then.
Let's go.
Well, the captain goes across, just in case there's...
I don't know how else to say this, except...
The answer is no.
Oh, absolutely no. I suppose there's fuck no.
Fuck you, where is it?
Well, fuck you.
Fuck you, where is it?
Sorry, you asking my opinion?
Try and surprise them. All life begins in violence and wailing.
A lot of them end up that way, too. Do I admire your optimism?
Your days of approaching unannounced are behind you. But I'll decide when it's time to start altering our tactics.
No, I'll decide.
Now it would seem your days of approaching unannounced may also be at an end. You still see some credibility in the idea.
Why are we not angry about this?
Says we're not.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Well, I'm not sensing a whole lot of urgency to do anything about it.
You said it would work.
There isn't anything we can do about it.
In the absence of any better suggestions, yours was worth a try. If you have something to add, you should just fucking say it.
That's not why you did it.
Really? Would you like to tell me why I did it?
Well, I wasn't there.
Makes you feel any better. I'm gonna consider killing you in months.
You wanna teach me to fight?
I'm gonna teach you how to fight and not die.
You'll really be teaching me how to defeat you.
I'll take my chances.
You heard him.
You heard him.
What did he think? He's gonna get a different answer from me.
Well, if in doubt, ask someone else, I suppose.
We might be friends by then. I'm just wondering where you and I stand.
Keep wondering.
The more they realize there is no daylight between you and I, the more they will learn to accept our shared authority.